There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Just a reminder, we are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't want to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about starting to conserve fuel, maybe lifting earlier into the corners. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so. What a brilliant effort from the whole team. Ant, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. the Grim Reaper takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. You took the top points today. Was it a comfortable win? You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Everything.